going to show you how to meal prep oatmeal on the go. Grab a small Ziploc bag and add in 1/3 cup of quick cooking oats. Add in chopped pecans or any nut or seed that you like, a dash of cinnamon, and a teaspoon of ground flaxseed. Package up some fresh blueberries on the side, and when you're ready to eat, all you need to do is add hot water to the oatmeal, give it a stir, and top with your blueberries. Subscribe for more healthy recipes and to improve your health.